Hi, and welcome to another episode of Technic with Salithox. How's everyone doing today? Good, I hope. So, okay, we're going to get right into it. Go ahead and get the world loaded here. Okay. Now, after sleeping in the last video when I ended it, I went ahead and did some stuff. Nothing major, I just oops, forgot something I needed. Forgot. Where'd that dirt go? There we go. Let's see, what should we use? We will use we'll just use this. 3 pieces should be enough. Okay. So, like I said, I did some stuff. The only thing I really did was I moved the fence here. I extended it out, and I built it along this way, so that way I can work out here and not have to worry about anything happening. I also extended the fence to right here and built it up, so this way no animals are gonna, you know, hop over or zombies or anything. And I feel I have enough lighting that I should be fairly safe over here to work in peace and things like that. So that's basically all I did. I also don't know if you noticed, because I didn't really go show it, but the crafting table too over here, I changed the icon on it because I didn't like the one that it was. So now it looks a little up to date with the rest of the textures. The GUI is still the exact same, but it just looks a little better to me. So okay. So for now, let's get back to work on this. I did not take my shovel out. Okay. 1, 2. This is gonna be mighty close to my house. 1, 2, 3. It's gonna come out. Yeah. Okay. So we got 1, 2. And this goes. How high did I make this already? Let's just start. Stupid rat. Interrupting what I'm doing. Okay, so we got, this is not going to be easy with all the stuff in the way. 1, 2, 3. So here's actually what I'll raise it. Because what I'll do, take this, turn it into covers, and you'll see here in a second that there. Now if I do this right, I should be able to just put them out like that. I seem to be missing some dirt. So we got that one high, two high, three high, four high. Over, over, over. That might be too far. So it needs to go here. Is that? And this. Okay, that's not right. Okay, so this is actually one too low still. Okay, so that off. Two. That's where I wanted. I'll have to rotate that. This that go. This that. Just make sure I got this right. So put one there, connects it, which is what I wanted to find out. Okay. So side one is almost done. Now let's do side two. Let's see. Don't need the sword at the moment, although it's not smart to take that out. Stuff over, I need that. Cough. That. So we got one, two, three. Four, five, then one, two, three, four, that right? Nope. Ooh. Is that close enough? Or am I too far off? Nope, perfect. Okay. Then this needs to go one higher. This is going to go here. Okay, I guess it would help if I'm not blocking it. Okay. It's two done. I'll fill the holes in later. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Five. One, two. No. Nothing ever cooperates with me. So far, so good. Okay. Three of the four sides done. Last side here. Let's get this. Okay, so we got one, two, three, four. One, two, one, two. Oops. I'm having real trouble staying up here. Okay. So. Just need to go higher. Okay. Good, now I'm stuck. That's fine. Okay. Okay, so I'll take one of these and put it. That's not gonna work. So we gotta cheat it. Okay, we'll cheat it the clever way. Okay, that didn't work as cleverly as I thought it would. So, try this again. I got 10 dirt. Okay, so let's just jump up here. Okay. Not letting me. I know what I can do. We'll cheat. Break that. Add one more pipe. Put that in. Break the extra pipe. Come down here. I picked it up. Good. And then this. 10th one. I seem to have lost the piece of dirt. Oh well, it happens. Make sure that's facing the right way. It is. Okay. And then the extra piping. Go just like that. Okay. That is the basic design of it. Let me go ahead and fill in some of this dirt hole area. Probably gonna need to get more dirt to fill in everything. Oh, no, that worked. Okay. So, we're not actually done here in the middle, so I'm gonna need to break these. Just those for now. This one can go back. Because what we're going to do is, what do I have on me? I have you still. Let's set this down. I don't want to leave this outside, though. I wonder. Okay, well, we'll set that part up last, very last, because I want to get this going. I should probably have that back on. Annoying, but, you know, it will get me stuff until I can change. Oh, yeah, I got to show you this. To make sure stuff wasn't getting clogged up or anything in the pipes, I added a little window here, just so I can see inside. What do we have? We got 4 diamonds in there currently. Not bad. So let's put this in here. Actually, don't need this anymore. That can go in there. How's this? That is done. Can never have enough rubber. That's why I've been taking all these rubber trees and extracting them. What else? Pipes. I'm gonna need those. This I can put back. This I can put back. This I'll keep out for now. That should be good. I need some eggs. Take 2 stacks just in case. What else? Glowstone. We need a lot of glowstone. See what I can get here. 12 glowstone. I'm gonna need more than that. That should be good. Okay. Keep 1 glowstone in there. What else? Philosopher's stone. Basically, what we're doing here is I'm going to throw eggs until I get a chicken. There we go. Now I'm going to use my Philosopher's Stone on the chicken until I turn it into the specific cow I want. that's the reason I made the glowstone, because this is using glowstone to do this. And it may take a little while to get the right cow. I may actually run out of glowstone before I get it. I ran out of glowstone. So, grab this. It's okay, this will be worth it. Try this again. Keep four in there, because I'm going to go through a lot of this. I don't need the eggs anymore, because I already have an animal in there. I just need the Philosopher's Stone and the Transmute it until I get what I want. If I find out the Mushroom Cow isn't even in this version of Tekkit that I'm playing. Either that or I'm just extremely unlucky right now. So far it just seems I'm unlucky. Very unlucky. Okay, you know what? I've gone through a lot of glowstone. We're gonna modify this plan. I'm gonna save the remainder of this glowstone for now. I'm gonna come here, grab this. Grab this. Grab that. Do this differently than what I originally was going to do with it. Now I need to get milk from it. And we'll do it this way. Okay. 800 for that. 700 for that. This is 8,000. So, grab another diamond. I only need though. What's only a couple? What if I do copper? How much is copper worth again? $85. so that's not going to cut it. Can I do buckets? I think I can, actually. That works. 1, 2, 3, 4 is all I need of that. Then this I'll just do what I was originally going to do, actually. So keep one diamond on me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now this isn't actually a done machine yet. There is more I'm going to need to do. But for now, it's going to be good enough. Okay. So this filter will pull out full milk. Full milk. Full milk. And full milk. And this condenser up here, it's going to get empty buckets and need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of them. Just drop that in. And then this will be empty, 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 empty. Empty, you don't go in there. And empty. Okay. Okay, now I need a couple more things and we're good to go. Put that back for now. Throw that in there. This can go back in there because it was a little bit of a letdown. Okay, now I need to make wires. Wires. We'll use wooden plank wires. Red alloy. Around wooden plank covers, which I have actually 4 of. I need more of them. So we'll just take another 3. Also means I need my saw back. Covers. Whole bunch of them. Do I have any red alloy? I do. Let's go to my crafting table. Okay. Gave me only 4, so I need more of this red alloy. Can I convince you? I cannot. Can I transmute you? I cannot. Copper and redstone. So let's grab some copper, redstone. 1, 2, 3, 4. That'll be more than enough. Just gotta wait a minute. So I wanna keep one in there just so I have it made. That's actually more than enough I need. Okay. This can go back in here. This can go back in there. That's gonna come out with me. Now what I'm gonna do is to ensure everything gets power. Everyone is going to get a connector there, because that will power everything, but it'll still keep all the pipes separate. which is exactly what we want. Now, what I need to do is either make a new timer, which is probably going to be the route I go. Actually, not probably. That is the route I'm going to go. I'm just going to make a new timer. But I'm an idiot, and I don't remember how to make it. So, timer. Okay, I need stone wire, slabs, pointers. What do I currently still have? I still have two and two. I need this. No, I don't need that. So that can go back. I need redstone again. Going to need sticks. And then I'm going to need stone, which then I smelt again to make the slabs. Yes. Three of those, two of those. So I got two of those. I got three of those. What am I missing? The pointer. How do I make the pointer? With a regular smooth stone. So, pointer. Now I don't have enough of you. So we'll just get a whole bunch made. This way I don't run out again anytime soon. Timer. Okay. That away, keep one of you. Put that away. Take out one of you. Actually, we'll use you still. Make a lever. Get my timer, get my piping. So let's put, we'll just put the timer here, piping there. That did not work. I think I do need a piece of redstone still. Or a redstone wire. Wire, most likely. There we go. Now, I'll put it at 700. Now it's going to take a little while because these filters are going to need to get filled up with buckets, which will only happen when this starts filling up more. So basically more buckets are going to be needed. But eventually it will fill everything up. Actually, we're going to fill it up quicker. Don't need you. I will need a couple of you. However many it takes. But see, now what you're supposed to do here is supposed to come off of this and go down into a chest. And then obviously use this chest to make something else. I mean, it only works really well once this is full. Because this is just going to fill up. Which you don't really want. So let me go get some more diamonds. Don't want to use all these diamonds, but once this is working correctly, I'll be making loads of diamonds very quickly. So drop that in there. Yeah, I already got 5 diamonds from that. Let's put 5 in another set. Okay. Lots of milk, but not correctly. Something's not right. Okay, that's the problem, I think. Try this way. Okay. There we go. Now it'll only go in there once this is full. So we're losing buckets more than we're getting them, it seems. But that's because it has to fill everything up, I think. You know, it has to keep everything full. So you know what? Let's drop another diamond in. Bam. Okay. Now that that's going to be full the bulk of the time, Everything should just come right into here. Except it's not. It's still all going into there. Turn it off. Oh yeah, now they go into there. Turn it back on. Okay, yeah. Turn it off. Let me... do it this way. Cheat it. No, not the filter. Not the deployer. Oh, the deployer is full. That deployer is full. That deployer is full. That deployer is full. That deployer is full. Maybe it is working now. Turn it back on. Let's just see what happens. It's all going up there still. None of it's coming this way. None at all. Although I'm up to 17 diamonds. See, it feels like there's not enough buckets in circulation still. That's because there's not. This needs to fill up more. So once this is done filling, it should theoretically work. It's almost full. Except it's losing buckets as it does it. It's hard to say. Okay, now buckets are coming this way still. Now, slowly. Not many. So, we'll do this again. Okay. I just don't see it working correctly. And it has to do with this. It's just not keeping enough buckets in there. Or at least that's what it seems like. And these seem to always be empty. Only thing I can think of to do would be, let's just see here. Yeah, see, I'm only getting a few before it goes back to that. Okay, so this is what we'll do. Turn it off. Let all the deployers fill up. Take out. Take out. check them all. Okay, so that's what that's doing. So... now let's turn it back on. Look at all those go. Getting next to nothing from it at the moment. I mean, yes, I'm getting diamonds, but it's not... doesn't seem to be correct. So, I'm gonna have to... figure out why. Everything's getting power like it's supposed to be. It's just... I'm not getting the buckets like I should be. So I don't get this. Like, I am getting it, it's just not as quick as it should be. Because it seems to be filling them up a lot. So maybe... I do have that the right way. Yeah, that's going good. Power's going correctly. Okay, well, I'll leave it. Just see if it revs up correctly or not over time, over a little bit of time. I do plan to move it to the inside here. That way I can have it like easy access just in here somewhere or something like that. Maybe put it right here. Just open it and have a load of diamonds sitting in there. I have to run piping underneath then. That's not an issue. Not an issue at all. That's going good. And that will get me some diamonds while I, you know, do it this way. So, next thing we're going to build. A recycler. So we need a compressor, refined iron, and glowstone and dirt. And for that we need smooth stone, circuits, and a machine block. And for the circuit we need refined iron, cables, redstone, blah blah blah. Okay, so let's get redstone, cables, refined iron, dirt, and smooth stone. So that should give us everything we need to make this recycler. So let's get an electrical circuit, a machine block, the compressor. Do I need more smooth stone, I think? Oh, I need glowstone. Completely forgot the glowstone. There's our recycler. Now, the reason I wanted a recycler was for this here. Turn this off. Get my tools back out. leave that in there. Is it done? That is done. Okay, take you out. I don't want to lose all that energy, so let's just get more redstone from it. Okay. Never have enough redstone. What we're gonna do is, how's this going? You're getting there. So let's break you, break you, break you. Get this glowstone. Regular piping. Okay. Also, grab some marble and some wool. Put the wool back. Marble, marble. And that one can stay for that. Although now I can move this, so. Damn it. Okay, where are you? Okay. I got the client star, good. That would have sucked. Okay, break, break, break. So, wool. Marble, marble, marble. Gonna need some torches back. And the recycler can go there. Oh, but it needs power. Which I forgot. So we'll have to run power to it. So we'll just splice it from here. No big deal. We'll just splice it, not that way, this way. Not that way. This way. Huh. This may actually be harder than I thought. Nope. No, no, I got this. We got this. Check this. Ready? Bam. 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 Okay. Marble. Back there. Okay. And then copper cabling. Along this way. And we'll get this set up again. Hopefully I have enough. Okay, so wool. That sucks, can't get out. Wool, wool, wool. There we go. Dirt away. I'll need one piece of marble. Wool. Copper. my stuff I'll save. Get my saw out. This is my other saw just because I'm being late. I can't cut it. That ain't cool. So I bet you I need the diamond one. This diamond cuts anything. Yep. Let's get the covers. Let's traverse the darkness. Bam. 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 I lost the dirt though. Let's grab this piece here. Bam. Okay. Let's see if it works. Turn it back on. It should have power and it should fill up with cobblestone. In the wrong spot. Okay. Can't put it there, apparently. Got stuff stuck in the pipes still. Lots of stuff in the pipes. Okay. Really? Okay. We got our first piece of scrap. Except for the fact that where we put the piping, it does not like it. So we need to fix the piping again. Piping needs to come from the top, I guess. So guess that means break you, break you. Put that there. Don't know where that came from. That must have been all the extra. Okay. So let's cover, cover, cover. I did not cover those right. Cover. Ooh, it got laggy there. Now put my torch up there. Okay. So let's get some overclocking in there. Can go in here because we want this overclocking to keep up with it. That should be good for now. So put that back. We're gonna need more pipes, which I should have some. I do. I knew I had some in here. Okay. Now let's just. Break this pipe. There we go. That loads in through the top, which should theoretically load it into where we need it. Pop that in, let those go. Okay, I got two dirt again. Let's drop that off. Drop you and you off for now. Hold on to you. Drop you and you. Just for now, drop you and you off. And you, we'll just leave those in there. Put my saw back. Let's just go out here and check this. See if this is up to speed yet. Do got a stack of 64 diamonds. But it seems to be going slow as hell still. Like, it just does not seem to be full of buckets. Like, no matter what, it seems like it's always shy. There's not much I can really do about that, so. But whatever. We got that going. This is kind of overkill. Stuff is just in the pipes for so long now that I may actually crash the system with this. Let's see if it works. Okay, it's putting them in the right spot. Getting a lot. It's getting a whole bunch. More than I'd like. Now it's just going to send them back down the pipes. At least I will always be getting scrap from it. There's a couple things we can do with scrap. Turn it into scrap boxes or use it for the mass fabricator, which is probably what we'll use it for later on in time. So, but okay, we got that going. And there's so much of it, so much cobblestone, it's never ending. Almost feel like I should split the wire and have it go to the energy condenser anyway. When it's full. That would be a pain in the ass to do. Especially considering it would go to the energy condenser first. Which would be the pain. I think it would. Let's find out here. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, see, it's going into this first. Which I'd rather going into this first. Obviously. But it's okay, if I just leave this. Yeah, just let it fill up. For now. And then, once that fills up, it'll go to the other way, and so on. There we go. Got that covered up again. I'll just take a stack out. Pop it in there. Take this out. And I think we're gonna actually call it quits here, guys. The video's been about like an hour and a half, probably my longest video yet, so we'll go ahead and call it quits here. I hope everyone enjoyed the video. I hope they liked the creation I made, which I would like to thank Heather for, because she's the one that showed me it in our Tech-It world. So if it wasn't for her showing me that, I probably would have never thought to actually make something like this. Now, like I said, you're supposed to use the mushroom cow, but I don't know if it's in this version of Technic that I'm using. So if it's not, obviously that's why I can't get it. Or I just have really terrible luck. So I don't know which it is. But if I figure that out and I find out I do have it or something like that, then I'll just, you know, make it or switch it over to that when I get to it. So, till then, I hope you enjoyed everything. This is filling up nicely. And this is getting us a lot of scrap already. So, okay, this is Salithox signing off. Bye.